pain kills, due to worry, consider your personal suffering via a different lens. Learn the value of facing and accepting your emotions. Keep in mind what's important in life and try to appreciate the lovely moments. Despite people's best efforts, there is no gain without sorrow. When we triumph over difficult circumstances, we truly see how precious life is. Because of this, you should really turn toward your suffering rather than away from it. We would probably be careless and appreciate nothing if there was no suffering in the world. However, it is because of pain that we come to value life and all in it. Breakups, losing a loved one or job, and other unpleasant situations leave us feeling. We become more resilient and powerful by developing survival skills during these trying times. We become truly strong when we act on our natural survival instincts. According to William Penn, no suffering, no palm, no thorns, no throne, no gall, no glory, no cross, no crown. Some individuals believe that being strong means you never experience pain. The truth is that those who can feel it, comprehend it, and embrace it are the strongest. Dr. Lorimer Mosley once said, "The longer you suffer pain, the better your spinal cord gets at delivering warning messages to the brain, even if there is no danger in the tissue. Happiness and struggles that will test your resiliency and integrity are part of life's highs and lows. To help you overcome obstacles and leave you with lessons that will strengthen you even more as you climb the ladder. Everything that happens to you is heavily influenced by how you feel and think about yourself, including your expectations and ideas about what is possible for you. Everything begins with your ideas. The quality of your life changes as you change your thoughts. Upgrade your conviction to reflect your destiny rather than lowering it to meet your reality. Only the barriers you put up for yourself keep you inside. What you are, not what you want, is what you attract. Be great if you desire fantastic. Who you think you are not, not who you are, is what's holding you back. Do not fear. There is a part of me that is quite strong and believes that suffering is a microphone. I cannot benefit from my pain unless I turn it into something positive. I hope those who watch it and deal with chronic pain will realize they are not alone. People who watch it and assume I can't possibly live that way because they see me dance and sing should know that I actually fight with similar issues and that I manage to overcome them, proving that it is possible. We can't give up on the body because it doesn't give up on us. Working with rather than against my body is always my aim in order to maximize its functionality. I also try to keep in mind that there have been days without pain, so I know that this challenging phase will pass and be replaced by a better one. Gratitude becomes crucial in this situation. Writing gratitude lists has also been a great beneficial way for me to keep track of all the fantastic things I've gone through. And after the storm has passed, you won't recall how you survived and made it through. You won't even be certain that the storm has truly passed. However, one thing is for sure, you won't be the same person you entered the storm as when you emerge. This storm is all about it. I'm not searching for anyone's pity or concern. My life is what it is, and I've advanced. I can still be wherever I want to go despite this. Always have faith that something good is about to occur. Don't be afraid to forego good in favor of great. Keep in mind that the best lessons in life are typically gained from the worst experiences and errors. Just act, don't talk. Just show, don't speak. Make no promises, only evidence. Never quit succeeding just because someone doesn't acknowledge you. Many of us have just finished a protracted travel during which we were compelled to look for items that didn't interest us. We now understand that they were untrue, but given that we've been abroad for a while and feel like foreigners in our own country, this return will be painful. So don't be alarmed, you'll eventually get over your misery. Thanks, you for watching while grinning.